Yo, what is up, guys? My name is Yankee, and welcome back to another video today. Today, we're going to be showcasing the brand new weapon variant that is available here in the major Howard and Call of Duty World War II for today only. So today's weapon variant is the Heroic Combat Shotgun. One of the positives out of this, I'm really excited to see that they're actually adding heroic weapons now into these orders as well. So the Combat Shotgun, it's going to be kind of annoying going against people running that on shipment today for sure, because their contract to unlock this catch pole, you need to get 50 shotgun kills with incendiary shells. It's not just shotgun kills, you need to make sure they have that attachment on at the same time. You already know how annoying it is to kind of die for them, but 50 of them, it shouldn't be too bad. You should be able to get those done in like a game or two, and then you should be able to just get out of shipment. No, don't even worry about playing that game of that map for the rest of the day, because everybody is going to be rocking the combat shotgun. But yeah, it's pretty simple how you have to unlock it. All you need is 50 shotgun kills with those incendiary shells. One thing I do need to let you guys know, as you know, with this division update, you can no longer have the incendiary shells and expeditionary. You need to have it as its own attachment for the shotguns now. So the only thing you need to make sure is make sure that your shotguns are leveled up all the way. I think it's like the last thing that you unlock out of your combat shotguns, and then you'll be good to go. You'll unlock these things this in no time, and then as soon as you unlock, you guys, do not play shipment for the rest of the day, because every single person, I can guarantee you, is gonna be running heroic combat shotguns all day long. So get out of there as soon as you can. Enjoy the new heroic combat shotgun. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments about them actually adding in heroics now instead of just epics in these major and these orders. I'm a big fan of them. I really am starting to like that. But anyway, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Have an absolutely amazing day. Try not to rage too much playing shipping today. We have a really cool video coming out later today, so don't miss that, guys. I'll catch you next time. Peace out.